Hi, this is TJR for Music Worth Buying and TJRmusic.com. And this is Music Movies. This time around, we're going to look at the movie 20 Feet from Stardom. 20 Feet from Stardom is a 2013 documentary by filmmaker Morgan Neville, and it was the winner of the 2014 Oscar Award for Best Documentary. This film puts the spotlight on one of the most unnoticed jobs in music. The backup singer. Backup singers occupy two worlds, the recording studio and live concert performances. The film interviews and follows the lives of a select few number of female professional backup singers whose career has spanned several decades and whose voices have appeared on what are now considered to be iconic records. Through interviews, we get to know not only their careers, but their lives as well. We hear their personal stories about the making of some of the most famous recordings of all time. One of my favorite moments in the film comes from singer Mary Clayton as she recounts getting a call in the middle of the night. She's in bed when the call comes in. She's told that there's this band that has a song that they want her to sing on. She doesn't even have time to get dressed. She goes to the recording studio and shows up in her pajamas and a mink coat. Her hair is still in curlers. The band is called the Rolling Stones, and the song is called Gimme Shelter. She belts out the powerhouse backup vocals of Rape, Murder, It's Just a Shot Away that you hear ringing at the end of the song. After you see this film, you'll never quite hear this song again the same way. The film shows that these are all very talented singers in their own right, and all of them talented enough to be stars. And it examines what happens when some of them attempted to launch their own solo careers, and how quite often, talent has little or nothing to do with why someone's solo career doesn't take off. The film also interviews some of the biggest names in music that these women have worked for, including Sting, Mick Jagger, Bruce Springsteen, and Sheryl Crow. Sheryl Crow herself was a professional backup singer who managed to make the jump to solo artists. I realize that the film is about the unsung heroes, but I kind of felt myself wishing that they had asked her a little bit more about her days as a backup singer and how she found her way to stardom as a form of comparison. My only other complaint about this film is that it only centers on the women and not the men. There have been plenty of professional male backup singers, but the men have been kind of glossed over in this film. But this is a minor complaint. 20 Feet from Stardom is an excellent and long overdue film that expands your awareness and increases your appreciation for the music that you listen to. And hopefully, after you see it, you'll start paying a bit more attention to those background vocals that enhance so many of your favorite songs. For Music Worth Buying, this is TJR. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe.